Bell Cut.
Surrounded by protesters.
How could anybody find that offensive?
No, Jack, it's appalling. Your insensitive portrayal of disabled people makes me physically sick. And the idea of you calling someone slow-witted is, frankly,
laughable. Hold on. Drugs are a problem throughout all of society, and I fight them by any means necessary.
Yeah, but you use drugs.
No, I'd rather die than use drugs. I use steroids and some recreational blow, but I got the funds for it. You know, I got the money.
Yeah, don't you think you're just a little out of touch?
Whoa, I'm rich and I work in Vinewood, okay? I'm not out of touch. Action, weightlifting, and killing foreigners. That never goes out of style, thanks. My last film, okay, Loincloth, about a wrestler who's dropped into Thailand. I saved the world by teabagging the bad guy. That's a spiritual picture. That's love, teabagging. That stuff ain't out of style.
You think it's more sensitive now?
I was affected, all right? Well, she got hurt and exploded. I mean, I thought it was time to do something. A film that made a difference.
Well, Ho Chi was a character. Exploder was a movie.
Right. And I was there. And I should have killed them all. Don't push me, Dex. I'll give you a war you won't...
And killing innocent civilians is somewhat insensitive.
There's never any innocent civilians in life. If the Reds roll down the street right now, what are you gonna do?
The Reds lost it. It's over. You can come home.
I'll shoot those bastards with this.